people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal! And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to our show. This is Let's Make a Deal. All these people ready to make some deals. Boy, got some great costumes today, I tell you. Of course, they make them themselves and come from home like this. Get stopped on the freeways a little bit, too, you know. But all in all, it's a lot of fun and good sports, too. You want to trade a wheel for a deal, she says?
Yes,
I want to trade a wheel for a deal. Is it a deal with a wheel? Huh? Right? Is it a deal? Yes? What's the matter, Patty Patterson? I'll tell you what. We'll just scoot that down. It comes back again. And Betty Patterson, the deal I have for you is a very simple deal. All you have to do is take a look at these things that Jay is bringing down the aisle right now. He has a couple of pieces of jewelry on his tray. He will describe them and you will have your choice of the ring or the watch. Now, Jay speaks.
Aha! First, for the ladies, a 6-carat emerald cut ring from Diamond Air, the simulated diamond capturing all the brilliance and elegance of a real diamond in 14-carat gold settings. And for the man in your life, from Caravelle, a transistorized electronic watch runs on a tiny battery and never needs winding. Caravelle, buyable of a... And the watch sells for $49.95.
All right, and you may have your choice of either one of these, Betty. All you have to do is look at the boots she's got on her, huh? You want to take the ring. You don't want the watch, right? I just want to show you that had you taken the watch, there was something hidden inside of it, too. Can you tell me the denomination of that bill?
$1,000.
That's right, $1,000. The bat on our show tonight, and Betty has selected the ring. However, it is a beautiful ring, is it not?
Yes.
You like that ring?
Yes.
You want to know how much it's worth?
Yes.
I won't tell you. Till you make up your mind whether you want to trade it away for what's behind the box that Carol Merrill is showing us right now. What do you want to do, Betty?
It's a simulated diamond.
Did Jay describe the ring?
Okay.
Were we all listening? Jay?
Yes.
What was the value of the ring she just traded away?
It was simulated.
It was simulated.
Simulated. $300.
$300. And what do we got behind the box that she chose instead? And back there we have a color TV and a lounge chair. Watch that jumping.
That's the TMA upright 25-inch color TV stereo theater with patented space saving. Lift the lid stereo phonograph AM/FM radio. This TMA exclusive retails for $835. Then for comfortable viewing and listening, the new Straddle Lounger low back reclining chair, winner of the Innovator Award from Straddle Lounger, designed for style and comfort. It sells for $260. Total value of the deal, $1,095.
I'll hold you. That way you can't jump, okay? I'm not through dealing. Yeah, I don't mind the hugging and kissing, Betty, you see, but the idea is that I have another deal. And you do want to see what I have for another deal, don't you?
I don't know.
Poor Betty, she has been so nervous since this whole thing began that she's about a step behind everybody else, you know? She opens the mouth and no words come out for a while. Betty, you have now what? The color TV in the chair, right?
Yes.
Over $1,000, right?
Yes.
Yes, you can trade for the curtain that Carol is showing us right now. What do you want to do, Betty Patterson?
Keep what I have.
She's going to keep what she's got. She doesn't want what's behind the curtain. And what was behind the curtain for Betty? There was a fabulous modern bedroom suite waiting for you.
This elegant contemporary king-size bedroom in walnut and Brazilian rosewood with cast bronze hardware. It's from Glenn of California, makers of fine furniture for over a decade. Sells for $2,447. And the bed is equipped with a spring wall chiropractic mattress made to the specification of the American Chiropractic Association to help maintain correct sleep posture. And it sells for $399.95. And more from a lady's boudoir. An assortment of cosmetics from Second Debut, including lotion with CEF 1200 for a more youthful complexion, plus Nightlife, the moisturizing night cream. Total value of the deal, $2,886.95.
It was a good deal that Betty Patterson made herself a nice one for the color TV, even though she passed up a $1,000 bill and a $2,000 bedroom suite along the way. Well, that was a lot of fun. We'll make another lot of quick deals right after this.
Match game followed by tattletales, a perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting tonight at midnight on BUZZR.
We got Jay running back to his little microphone so quickly because he has to tell us something about this candy that I'm holding in my hand. So, Jay, why don't you do so?
I shall. It's a box of Mars. New Double Crunch gives you a bigger bite of crispy milk chocolate. Double crisp, double crunch. New from Mars.
Yes, it certainly is. And I'd like to give it to you, sir. Would you accept it from me, sir? That's a very good sport, sir. Can I take the sign away from you? It says here, Uncle Sam, something about Uncle Sam. What does it say? Uncle Sam will give up his wealth
to make a deal.
I haven't seen that happen lately. Jerry DeWonga. Jerry, you have the candy, and you know sometimes we hide things in candy. For example, you saw a $1,000 bill right underneath the watch a few moments ago, didn't you?
Right.
And there might be something hidden in the candy as well. Because we do things like that, don't we, Jerry?
Right.
Yes. You want to keep it, or do you want to trade it for the box that Carol Merrill is now showing?
Trade for the box.
You want the box. I thought you were going to do that. And we'll just take, there's a way of opening up these boxes by pulling the zipper, you see? And we'll take a look and say, uh-oh. You traded away some money. Take a look. I'm going to let you have the candy, Jerry, because you're going to cry a lot when you find out that you traded away 100, 200, 300, 800, 1,300. There it was in the candy. And, Jerry, you traded for the box. We're going to show you what's in the box. Did he get zonked? No, he got himself some nice golf clubs. His and hers. Not at all. You play golf?
Aluminum shaft golf sets and bags by Ram Golf Corporation for distance and accuracy. The man set is autographed by Gene Littler. The ladies by Joanne Prentice from Ram Golf Corporation. The two sets retail for $812.
That's what we have. We have golf clubs for you. Wait a minute, Jerry. Wait a minute. I'm not through dealing. You notice that Carol has raced over to another curtain. And you can trade for what's behind that curtain. You have the golf clubs right now. Do you want to go for the curtain?
I'll trade.
You're going to trade away the golf clubs? All right, you had something for you and your wife. Let's see if there's something for the rest of the family back there for Jerry. And there is a ton of watermelons. And this is the guy that looks like he could put it away, too. And up for the whole family, the neighborhood, the whole county. Where do you come from, Jerry?
What do you mean?
Laverne.
Where is that?
Laverne.
Laverne? The entire population of Laverne can enjoy the juicy and nutritious melons from the Ideal Melon Company, Los Angeles. Now you got candy bars and melons. Thank you very much, Jerry DeWonga. Listen. That wasn't too good, Jerry. That wasn't too good. But we're going to have an awful lot of fun out there. In Laverne, is it? Laverne, California? How many? What's the population of Laverne?
About 14,000.
14,000. I think we have enough watermelon for the 14,000. I need a married couple right over here somewhere to make a deal with me. Where? Who's the married couple? I see. Huh? To whom? He's pointing at you, but you're not. You're pointing at the guy behind you. What do we got? Debbie and Randy Weiser?
Yes.
I see. Sadder but wiser. Yes. Debbie, I just have a little hunch about this deal, that if things go bad and you start going at me. So do you mind if I perform a little operation right now? Okay. There, just in case. That's it. Okay, dear. Oh, now I can't see you at all. And you got a pretty face, so let's take a look at it. Randy and Debbie, all I'm going to give you is $5. That's all I've got to give you. Is that okay?
Yes.
All right. Where's the $5? I'm sorry, all these thousands and 500s, you know, can't find the fives anymore. Here you are, Debbie, $5. Now, what I'm going to tell you now is that after I'm through dealing with you, if you have any money left from that $5, any money at all, even as little as a penny, this is what you could buy. This beautiful new automobile.
The Chrysler Royal two-door hardtop features torsion quiet ride and torque flight transmission for luxury that's standard. Is Chrysler coming through with the kind of car America wants? With tax and license, it sells for $5,269.75.
Yes, and you could have it for any amount of money left of that $5 after we do one of our famous shopping deals, because we'll call the $5 a drawing account, right? And what we'll do is that we will draw against that. We will ask you to price several items. And the difference between the price you give me and the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price will be deducted from your $5. And what we hope is that you don't overdraw all the money that I gave you. Okay? Now, there'll be several items. Jay will describe them. I don't want anybody to call out anything. And you kids give me the manufacturer's retail price on each item. Okay? Tonight?
Yeah.
Okay.
Side. A 10.5-ounce can of Hilton's oyster stew made of luscious oysters, creamy butter, and whole milk. A delicious meal.
Give me the price on the oyster stew, my dear.
About 60 cents.
60 cents, she says. Missing the oyster stew by a good 17 cents. These are the ones that you have to get close on the nose because they get tougher. 17 deducted from $5 is $4.83, and that's what you got left in your drawing account. Now we'll go for item number two.
This is a 24-ounce bottle of real lemon, reconstituted lemon juice. Just open the bottle and pour real lemon or get the plastic real lemon.
All right, let's see how close you can get to this one. No, you're way out. You're way out. You're not supposed to call out prices anyhow.
Naughty.
40.
She says 40, which misses it by 19 cents. The lady over there misses it by 10 cents, too. So you see, you're not, nobody's an expert over here until you get the right price. 40 is 19 cents deducted from your 483. What's the matter, Jay? 464. Put it down. 464. All right.
He's got 464.
Thank you, Jay. Okay. Now, here we go with item number 3. Don't listen to anybody over there. And Jay describes the ham.
Here's an 8-pound Rath Hickory smoked ham. It looks as good on the outside as it tastes on the inside.
Now, don't call out any prices. Let's see how well they do all on their own. You got a price for me, Debbie?
Right.
It was an 8-pound ham.
$9, I guess.
$9, I guess, is not a bad guess. $9, she says, and it is $9.75. So you subtract 75 cents off your total, and I think you got about $3.89 there. Let's work it out, shall we? Yeah. Try $3.89. All right. Once you get it down and you verify the amount, you come back and tell me. Now, I have to do these quickly over his shoulder, but I think they've got $3.89. If I'm right, cameraman, just shake your head up and down. Okay. All right. Now, Debbie and Randy, you have $3.89, which means this last item coming up now must be guessed within $3.88, because you've got to have at least a penny left over. Mm-hmm. But anything that you do better is quite good, too. But you can't go more than $3.88, high or low. That's a $7.76 spread anywhere in there, and you've got yourself a beautiful new automobile. So listen to Jay describe this. Think of the retail selling price according to the manufacturer, okay?
Okay, now this is Sunbeam's deluxe stainless steel 12-cup percolator. Brews good coffee and keeps it tasting good for hours from Sunbeam.
Now, you've got $3.89 left in your drawing account. We want the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on this percolator, and I hope that you get it within the amount of money that you have left, less a penny, of course. You got to have something left over. So Randy and Debbie, the retail price. Debbie's going to give me the price. I'm going to accept the first price you give me. So think before you speak. She's thought.
About $23.
She speaks. She says $23. Before we turn over the price to see whether you're right or whether you're wrong, I would like to offer you something right now in exchange for your choice for the car. I'll give you $275 in cash right now. And here it is. You don't want the money. They don't want the money,
Jay. They don't want the money.
Are you still adding up the 9 and the 6s? I told you it was $389 before.
Right.
I'll tell you what. You see what he's got? You see what he's got in pennies? I'll give you that in dollars. $389 to call off the deal right now. No, 400. 420. A quarter of a mile, 440. Jay's weight, 460. 475 going once. 475 going twice. They're going to take the $475. There you are. 100, 200, 300, 450. And I owe you 25. I can't carry small stuff around like that, right? I owe you 25 bucks, but your guess was $23. Do you know that the price of this percolator was way up there at $32.50? You missed it by a mile. It's a good thing you sold up the deal what you did. $475. Thank you, Debbie and Randy Weiser. And as I said, in that deal, they are sadder but wiser. And we'll change the theme to a multiplication test right after this.
Let's make a deal. Burnishing the fun. Up next on BUZZR.
All right, Chief, we're going to make a deal. That's right. Stand right up. Wanda, every time I get somebody this name, I have to say the same thing. Ready? Wanda, make a deal, right? It's a play on words, friends. It's not very funny, but it's all you get with this show. Put the sign down, dear. And if it says Wanda, make a deal on this sign, I'm in trouble. No, it says... It just says powwow time, you sweet thing, you. Oh, well. Well, sure. You sweet thing, you. I tell you what, I'm going to let you trade for the box on Jay's tray, and I'm going to tell you right now that there are 6 items in there. No. Now, the 6 items could be anything from 6 cats, right? Good. 6 $6,000 bills. Could be anything. She says, go waste the hell of it. But I'm going to let you sell them all back to me for $70 a piece or $420.
Don't do it.
No? You want the 6 items? You don't want the $420. Is that right?
I want the box.
You want the box. What are the 6 items she gets? She's going to get 6 pipes. And then when they say to the chief, you want to smoke the peace pipe, you'll say, yes, I got 6 of them.
From Venturi,
the pipe for mature smokers, and for the under 30s, the smoke in beautiful new shapes. Both in distinctive colors, they're worth $68.95.
Well, pipe that, and that's the way it happened, Wanda. I'm sorry about that. Listen, Sandy, Sandra, 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 Bowlby, stand right up. You look like a leprechaun. That's what you do with the little hat over there. Sandra Bowlby, I tell you what I'm going to do with you. I'm going to let you trade right now for the box on the display floor Carol is showing us.
What would you like me to trade for?
You've got it. Give me anything. What are you going to give me?
Oh, I can get a turtle.
That's what I always want, a little turtle. Thank you. Now, Sandra, I gave you the big box, and I'm going to tell you right now that there are 10 items there. 10. 10. Count them. 1, 2, 3. Oh, well, you can't see them. I know what's back there.
I believe you.
There's 10 of them. I'll give you $50 a piece for the 10 items. $500 in cash right now.
$500 in cash. I want the box.
She wants the 10 items? Show her the 10 items. The 10 items are right here. 10 turkeys in the cage. And you will remember us at Thanksgiving because it could have brought you $500, you little leprechaun. I got one turtle and you got 10 turkeys, right? That's the way it goes. All right, young lady at the end of the row over here. It's a little girl guide or a Boy Scout all put together. It's Karen. It's Carol. Oh, thank you, dear. Karen Etchison? Is that?
Etchison.
Etchison? Okay. All right. Now, Karen, tell you what I'm going to do with you. You have seen me do this deal twice now, and twice people have got zonked, right? Right?
Yeah, right, right.
Should have taken the money, right?
Right. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you that I'm going to let you trade right now for what's behind the curtain that Carol is showing us. And I'm going to tell you now, my dear, that there are
six
wheels back there.
No.
6 wheels back there, and I will buy them back from you for $100 per wheel.
Six wheels.
That adds up to $600.
$600
is my up. That's
$600
the $600
or 6 wheels. My husband says to take the curtain.
Oh, your husband says to turn the money. In that case, I'll make it $110 a wheel. $660.
Oh.
What does your husband say? I'm not looking.
Said the curtain.
$120. Ask him what he says to that.
What did you say?
It's $120 a wheel.
He said take the curtain.
He said take the curtain. $720 you turned down. And what kind of wheels have we got? 6 of them on this very funny, marvelous, all-terrain vehicle. But it works. It's for real. It's the Scrambler. A new idea in action, fun, and mobility. 6 wheels that go anywhere, do anything. Excitement. It goes through sand, swamp with snow, and it sells for $1,395. And Karen Atchison, you and your husband should have a lot of fun with that. Nope, we're going into the big deal. I should like to tell you, I'm going to take this home and sleep with it. That's going to be my sleep toy tonight. Hey, the big deal is worth $8,221. Now, we've been making some deals here today, and people have been sort of making the wrong kind of deals, and maybe there's a chance for two of them to make a comeback, like Karen Etchison. Do you want to trade away $1,395, that all-terrain vehicle? She says yes. She's going for that. Betty Patterson has a color TV in the lounge here with $1,095. She says, yes. And we've got these two young ladies in a moment. We'll see if either one of them gets the of the day.
Up next, more delightful deals and crazed contestants on Let's Make a Deal. Then match wits with the wittiest Hollywood has to offer. Match game coming up. Stay tuned.
The big deal this evening is worth $8,221 in cash or merchandise, and it could be behind door number one or door number two or door number three. And you trade away that vehicle. It was an all-terrain vehicle. You know that, don't you? And what door have you selected for that, Mr. and Mrs. Edgerton?
You're not going to show us anything.
I'm going to show you? Afterwards, I'll show you everything.
Three.
Door number three, Betty Patterson takes... door number two, and we will show the Atchisons what's behind door number three that they traded a $1,400 vehicle for, and they're going to have a lot of fun together with popcorn. That's what they are.
$25 worth of Jolly Time popcorn, the poppiest, crispiest, most tender popcorn you ever tasted, a real snack time treat. But there, of course, is more than popcorn in the deal. It's new appliances for the kitchen. And they are Tappan kitchen appliances. appliances. First, the Renaissance range and the built-in dishwasher with reverse jet two-way washing action and the side-by-side refrigerator. Best of all there from Tappan, leader in kitchen appliances since 1881. They sell for $1,284.90 and then also for the kitchen, Sears all-new compactor. The revolutionary household appliance packs 1 week's family trash and garbage into one little bag at Sears. It retails for $229.95. That makes the total value of your deal $1,539.85.
You did very well. Thank you, Karen.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Jackson. And you took door number
two.
But behind door number one, had you taken door number one, there were lots of things for my lady.
Yes, first of all, the Lady Chic hair curler and professional salon dryer, both with beautifying mist for professional drying and curling from Chic Electric. They sell for $70.96. Then, a six-piece set of Samson silhouette luggage for ladies. Stain and scuff resistant with concealed locks by Samsonite. That sells for $218. And then, from Touache, a collection of three fabulous fragrances, Tubara, Sumatra, and Jungle Gardenia, the favorite of the world's most beautiful woman. They retail for $75, and then to transport all those goodies home, there was something else for m'lady, a new automobile. Oh, yes. The Plymouth Duster, still small but big enough to carry five adults with torsion bar suspension. Duster, the Chrysler engineered features, coming through with the kind of car America wants. With tax and license, it sells for $3,632.10. Total value of the deal was $3,996.06.
Well, the engine didn't pull it like that. That would have made some kind of a vehicle for them to trade for, but they didn't go for that. Now this young lady tells me that her husband is home babysitting with the two children, which allowed her to come to Let's Make a Deal, and we got a surprise for him. Betty, you've just won the big deal of the evening, and here it is for you. Wall covering for your home starts you off.
200 square feet of Z-Brick. Give character and elegance to your walls from the family of Z-Brick products. It's worth $276.60, and you can put that wall covering in your den along with your brand new pool table. Scandi's Big G Billiard Table, featuring surface that's burn-resistant, rubber cushions, wall storage compartment, and one-inch slate. Completely installed, the Big G from Gandy, Macon, Georgia. That sells for $1,895. And when you get tired of playing on that, you can play on this beautiful new piano. It is beautiful, the Kimball Country French Artist's Console, including hand-carved cabinetry, grand-style side hinge top, and grand lyre. From Kimball, that retails for $1,700. And when you get tired of that, you can sit back and relax with your big new color TV set. It's true, it's Teledyne's Packard Bell's exciting new Riviera 3. 25-inch color TV console with exclusive Telemagic one-button total color TV control. And that retails for $850.
Lots of goodies for entertainment, but we haven't given you a chance to go out and spend some money for yourself. So here you are, Betty, a check in the amount of $3,500 so that your big deal is worth $8,200. With our congratulations, take it easy, spend the money wisely, go down and take a look at all the things that we have for your home, and congratulations on winning the big deal of the day. I'll tell you what I'm going to do with you, sir. Have you got a driver's license with you? I'm going to give you $50 for a driver's license. Bring it out right now. Show it to me. $50 for that driver's license. Before we go off the air, I'll let you make more money than that. Your name is Lee Hobold, and where is the driver's license, Lee? It was picked up by the policeman on the way here, no doubt. Here you are, $50 now for a $150 bonus. Whose signature is at the bottom of this California license?
Paul.
No, yours. Oh, Lee! The guy took you down there and taught you how to drive? All right. I'll tell you what. I'll get you in jail, sir. You show me a receipt of any kind. Roy Mays, show me a receipt of any kind, and I'll give you $50, and then I will pay that receipt times 10 up to $500 for whatever that receipt is. Show me any kind of receipt. Didn't you go to a store? What is that? Is that a receipt? Let me take a look at it. Is that a receipt? No, that's a driver's license. While he's looking for a receipt, I'll tell you what I'll do with you. A young lady over there, $50 for a mirror. $50 for a mirror. Hand it to me. $50 for a mirror. Did you find a receipt yet, sir? He's looking for a receipt. Anything that you paid for. Huh? What does this say? Look at this. Paid on account $100. I said I paid up to $500.
Let's Make a Deal is a Stefan Hatos-Monty Hall production. Jay Stewart speaking.
There is the receipt.